Hey Divas, Fearless here, and I am coming to you with a review on this unit that I have on here, and this is Q Sylvia by Itsawig. It looks like this. There's the color that I picked up. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous wig. So far, I am loving this wig. I ordered it from a website that I order from for my shop. It feels so good. I'm thinking about ordering another one. I actually thought the blonde was on the top, but it's not. So I am going to order another one. It feels like some type of virgin hair or something. It really, really feels gorgeous. It has a bang, as you can tell, and I'm still trying to figure out kind of how I want to, you know, do my bang, because I'm not a bang head. But I'm slowly getting into the bangs. So yes, this unit is absolutely gorgeous. I am loving this unit. I'm pretty sure you can find it on all kinds of websites, but it is by Itsawig when you find it, and it is Q Sylvia once again. It is iron friendly, 300 to 400 degrees. I don't ever iron these, flat iron these, curl these back or anything. I usually don't keep it long enough to do that. The length on it is like way below my bust line, so that is your girl all the way. I love units that are down to my butt or my stomach. Love it. The ends are absolutely my color, and like I said, I thought it was kind of reversed. I like the blonde to be in my face, but that is okay. So yes, I will give you a review on how long I wear this unit. When I come for my face of the days, I'll just keep updating you guys, because a lot of times I'll switch units and forget to come back for a final. So in my face of the days of the week, I'll just tell you guys, you know, how it's doing, if it's shedding, how it's lasting. This thing is absolutely gorgeous. Not tangling yet. This is a wig with a comb in the front and a comb in the back. Had a little strain there, and so I don't have to sleep in it, which is absolutely awesome. So it should last me a while. I keep the plastic on these, and when I take them off, if they're savable, I put them in the plastic and move on to the next unit, and that allows me to go back and wear it again. So it is absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. I am loving it, loving the feel, the length, everything about it. Absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. And once again, this is the unit that I'm wearing and I'll be wearing all week. All right, so if you have any questions or need to know anything or can't get these where you are, I am trying to open this beauty supply store and get it started. If I need to get it for you, contact me down below. And if you find it somewhere else, that's perfectly fine. It is a gorgeous, gorgeous unit. Okay, you guys, that is it. I'll see you guys the next time. Bye, dolls.